Good morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Welcome back again with me, Yoko, playing this game, Counter-Strike. So today, we are going to talk about the consortium. Well, because I think not anyone or everyone is just already know about all the consortium thing and all the benefit from it. Well, maybe some of the pro player is already know about this, but let's talk about this a little bit. So consortium, this is just some kind like a guild, right? On the other game, it is will be called a guild system, but on this game, it is called consortium right here. Just click it, and if you are not join after you already level 15. So I think you just need to join after you get into the 15 level, and after that you will get all the benefit from the consortium. So I recommend you to just by joining one when you already level 15. So let's talk about these members first. What is members? Members is anyone who is joining your consortium or your guild. Well, this one is from the perspective of my tiny account as a member right here, you see. And if you want to leave a comment or just you want to anyone to notice you or leave a message, you can doing this by this one, just clicking edit comment right here. And you already done. So let's say something. I will try to write something right here, and it is going there. And if you want to change again, just change it, because it can be used for any time. Let's say I will leave for the comment is not that for of 3 days, let's say. So this is just some kind that I want all of my member or on this guild to doing this if they are not even logging in for just a 3 day, let's say of 3 days, then I will not or never kicking you before it is about 3 days. So because there is someone right here is already offline for 2 days, well, I don't know, maybe we are going to kick him because it is already 2 days, and I think he's doing some reroll and leaving this account. Well, I don't know about that guy, but I think we are going to leave or kicking him. And let's say something right here, just leave it blank right there, you're good. And the next one is weekly mission, right? And this coalition mission is not available for now, but well, I think it will be not in the game for a while because it is already 1 week. So this is something that C server will not get updated for now, but the personal mission, right? So it is just like the names, it is a mission where you need to do all the thing they write in right here. So for example, this one, craft gear 30 times. Well, if you don't have enough resources to creating this all these many gears, just choose this one, click this symbol right here, it is will be reset, and the reset time is 3 times for a week. So make sure you refreshing something that you cannot do on that week. So because this will be resetting for 1 week, you see. So let's try it. I will going to resetting this one mission, and we get another one. Perform 10 world map defense. That is what is the new mission. So if you still cannot doing this one, well, you have 2 more chance. Like you see here, we got 2 times again. But if it looks easy, well, just keep them like that, because who knows, we are going to using 700,000 just like here, or maybe 3,000 info right here. And the next one is welfare system. So this is some kind of buff. And this one, alright, did you see? This is the point where you get from this one and from the donate, seeing this one. But this one, I think for the buff or buff for personal, everyone can seeing this. So yeah, it is all written right there, because it is about just a level. If your guild or consortium already level 5, you get this buff, and 9 get this buff, and 7 get this buff. And let's say we want to activate one of these. So for example, this one about 10 points we are going to spend experience accumulation buff. Let's see how long it will last. Well, of course, it is just like what is written right there, for 1 horse. So if you activate any of this buff, there will be active just like what is written right there, 1 horse for your buff. And well, if you have enough what is called Eternium, you should just activate for the consortium buff right here, and make sure you using that buff maximizing, or just maximize that buff, because it is really really good. Because even for 5%, it is really good for now. Well, everyone is a new account just like right now. And for the advance, if you are on the deep guild or consortium, just like one of my comment on YouTube, well, I will try to screenshot it and put it right here. How did you get out from that guild? Well, it is simple. As long you are not a leader, right? As long you are not a leader, a leader is just someone who is become the leader, just like this my main account right here. You always can leave your consortium anytime. Just click your account from the members section right here. Just click it, and did you see? Just clicking leave, and after that you will just leave. But there is something that you need to know. When you already leaving your guild, you need to wait for 24 hours to joining again into another consortium. If not, well, you can have a shortcut. That shortcut will be costing you more, because it is need you to creating a guild. What I mean is, let's try this one, right? So I will not recommend you to doing this, but let's try with my tiny account right here, because we already doing the donate. So it is nothing matter for the sake of this video. So let's try to living or wild, right? So I will choosing here. Just click right here, leave, and you will get this mention. So make sure you write or read all of this quest, because it is really hard to know that you will not get back to that guild. But if for you, for someone who is really afraid to losing your coalition token, well, it will not getting lost even you are not in the guild or consortium. This one, right, coalition token, read it and remember, I have 2000 right now. And let's go to live right here, right? And it is will be for, I cannot joining any other consortium for 24 hours or 1 day. Let's click okay. Bam, you are not in consortium. There you go. And well, we cannot join any consortium for 20 or for 1 day, let's call it, right? Write it. And if you want to establish or making another consortium, well, you can, but it is will cost you for 1000 quartz, and well, it is very expensive for me. But if you really afraid to go out, let's see the shop, right? And let's go to the exchange center. Let's go to the consortium, this one. We are not losing our coalition token, it is still with us. So don't be afraid to get out from the dead consortium if you want and joining one. Well, because my guild is already losing one member from my this tiny account. Well, after this video, maybe you can joining it. But maybe if you want to wait, just waiting on the list, because well, there is someone who is not logging in for 2 days. I think we are going to end him just like there. But I never mind if you just leaving the message on the guild. So well, even you are offline, you are good for my guild. So that is how we are talking about consortium and all the benefit we got. We also get our company XP from there, and we get some currency, and we get this coalition token. Well, that is the video. I hope it will help you. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm Yoga, signing out.